And so, a fierce Hydra fell to Phoenix. A triumph on par with the feats of heroes.
Wow! Athena wasn't kidding. That was a snaky-faced jerk.